Morning folks, how are we doing? It's the 28th of January and we're here at the plot. As you can probably tell, it's a little bit wet. Let's crack on, let's see what we're doing.
Guys, so this morning, it was woodchip day at the council. So as I've said before, the last Sunday of every month, they give free woodchips, and all you have to do is go collect them from there, from the depot. Now, we went to a wedding last night and stayed at a hotel, so it was a bit late, so I didn't get that much. But if I show you spin around, so these are the ones we got. So we got a good little sack there. So hopefully that'll cover this little patch here and start to level this bit out. Now, I was here last week and I did some work, but I forgot to charge the camera. So I didn't do any filming, but essentially, as you probably just saw, I filled this bed. So all the soil that we have here in the mound, I don't know if you saw it in previous videos, we've taken that out and put it here. We've also started to dismantle the strawberry bed. Now, I was thinking about this. I want a bigger one. So what I've done is taken the ones at the top. We've started lining them up here, so what we'll do is we'll transfer everything in there into this one, and it means we can tidy up this bed, and then this long bed here will move down to here as well, just because it utilises the space a little bit more. But today's first job is to put some of the wood chip out and move the strawberries. What I would say, depending on the weather, because it's a bit rubbish, it'll depend on how much we actually get done today, and then depending on how many wood chips we've got, we'll take some of this out and hopefully fill in some more here. Other thing I want to show you guys, my sister got me some coffee grounds from Coffee Number One. It's just used coffee grounds that they get rid of. They give it out to people for gardening, because I don't know if you remember, if you've seen from a few years ago, maybe last year, I tried to grow some potatoes in coffee. They were alright. So we got some more coffee grounds. We'll probably just add that to the compost there. Yeah. So then guys, I'm absolutely knackered now. Absolutely dead. Took me about 2.5 hours, but I finally cleared that strawberry bed. I'll show you now. So the 3-tier strawberry bed has now gone. We cleared all the leaves, all the dead leaves and stuff off the old strawberries. Still got a bit of compost left. But this so far is the new bed. So what we'll do is we'll extend this to here, and again, so we've got another 3 tiers, but it's just a bigger bed. All the strawberries, they go all the way around, so hopefully they'll take. They go all the way around and at the back and then on top. Now, what I wanted to show you is this little one. I don't know if you can see that. He's got some flowers on already. It's January and he's started flowering, which is a bit nuts, but exciting at the same time. Mr. Worm? Hello! Yeah. So that then. Rain's held off, which is good. So what I'm going to do, is that bed now, I'll clear all that and put this bed on top, level it all out, and we can start filling it. Wood chips I haven't done anything with as yet, I might start doing that as well, but it is getting dark, it's about 4 o'clock now, so I'll see how long we've got. But if not, we've got another day, another time. And yeah, I'll give you a plot update in a bit. Right then folks, I'm knackered, absolutely knackered. Let's give you a tour, shall we? So, today, we have collected wood chips over there. So we've still got loads of ground. We have put strawberries in this bed, hopefully they'll all take, and hopefully
we'll have an oat. Good. We've built and put this new bed in place. I don't know if you can see that. Just move it out a bit. There you go. So what I am thinking: strawberries, blueberries, possibly more strawberries, and then we started putting the wood chips down here to try and level it off for the next bed. Once we do that, probably next week now. Raspberries, nothing from them, just because it's winter. Same over here, we've got some more strawberries to put in the bed, which we'll do shortly. Wood chipping as normal. Not much else for you guys, the pot's looking. Same greenhouse is up there, and then on the new shed. Weeds growing everywhere as normal. Rhubarb, where is it? Rhubarb started coming up, so we've got some there. Oh my god, this little bad boy there, so they're quite happy. Raspberries up here, they started coming out there, they're obviously happier. Nothing in the asparagus and the raspberry bed there. Here's a better look at the greenhouse, which eventually we'll get round to moving. Leeks are doing alright, a bit small, but they're doing alright, so we'll leave them in. I think that's garlic we didn't pick last year. That started going again between all the frames and the glass. All the crap we got to sort out because it's absolutely your fault. And then the new frame for the new shed is coming along. And then up here, it's just all rubbish, guys. I need a proper tidy up again. All rubbish. Although the lavender is quite happy. Growing away in these, this is all coming down, but at the moment the lavender's all happy, which is good. And then the old shed, as you can see, it's got a leak, so we need to sort that out as well. That's about it for this week, guys. It's been a bit boring, but I need to get the plot in shape now, ready for spring. So that's pretty much what I'll be doing. I'll be doing that for the next couple of weeks. And once I've got a few beds established, I'll then start work on the shed. A flurry of subscribers recently, so welcome to you all. And thank you for joining me on the plot. I hope the videos are useful and interesting or entertaining, whichever. But glad to see you all here. If you could give me a thumbs up, that would be great. And I'll see you soon. Cheers, guys.